got the power in her hands. She shocked you like you won't believe.
Yeah.
Saw her in the Amazon with the voltage running through her skin. Standing there with nothing on. Oh, she's gonna tease me out of swim. Say, oh girl, shock me like an electric eel.
Such a different arrangement. It was so cool. Sasha, you have such a beautiful range in your voice. I loved how you were able to be so calm and patient with showing off your vocal. You know what I'm saying? You're very tasteful when you were doing your dynamics. It was really, really pretty. Devix. What the hell? I don't even know that somebody could sing that beautifully. Your style is so unique. You hardly ever hear a male that sings that gorgeous with so much range. It's hard because you're both super, super talented.
That's my team, okay?
It's real, yeah, that's your team. It's very, very, very good.
Thank you.
That was phenomenal. That was my favorite performance of the day that we've seen.
Yeah! I just blew out my vocal cords.
That hurt.
I'm sure it's only due to the exceptional coaching of Camila Cabello.
I honestly didn't really
Sucking
have
up.
To do much.
Suck up.
Camila can't go wrong either way, but I just feel like Devix is so interesting and so special. I would pick Devix.
Devix, to John's point, feels like a musician up there. But I feel like Sasha, she just needs a minute here to start mowing people down because she has this voice, she has this way of performing in her attack vocally that you just get the feeling like she is about to erupt. Just that one little extra bit of confidence, that one moment with the right song to for everybody to go, whoa.
To your point, Sasha was at a disadvantage because she didn't know this song.
Mm-hmm.
Given that, the fact that this was a song that you had to learn, you came at it with a surprising confidence. So I think that you're right, for the first time ever.
In that,
I think that with the right song, I think that you could shine more because I think that you have a ridiculous amount of talent and a ridiculous amount of potential. And Devix, you have a strong vision of like who you want to be as an artist, and I think that confidence is what excites me about working together. Like, it sounds like this could have been your song.
Camila, we know you love them both, but the time has come. Who is the winner of this battle?
This is tough. I think that artistically, as far as like who's developed right now the most, I would have to say the winner of
Coach, let me remind you that Sasha is available to steal. Sasha, anything you want to say to your coach?
I just want to thank you so much. I feel like I've already learned so much just from being here. I mean, I've been able to, like, experience this already, and yeah.
Why do you want to use your one steal on Sasha?
It was just too good, and that shows me that you just need a little bit of, like, love to just push you in the right direction, and it's going to be really fun to do that. It's my favorite thing to do with a young girl. Like, I've already lived your dream, but you're way better than me. You're, like, already so incredibly talented. I cannot wait to get to know you a little bit and figure out what kind of music you want to do. It's going to be so fun.
Give it up, Gwen Stefani, Sasha! Congratulations, Sasha. We'll keep an eye.